Kylie Rae Harris, country singer from North Texas, dies in crash in New Mexico. Country singer Kylie Rae Harris of Wylie, Texas died in a three-vehicle crash in New Mexico Wednesday, her publicist confirmed to Billboard. The crash happened on State Road 522 in Taos County in the evening hours. The crash killed Harris and a 16-year-old girl, according to the sheriff's office. The identities of the two victims have not been released, but Harris' publicist released a statement to Billboard that confirmed her passing. "We are heartbroken to confirm that Kylie Rae Harris passed away in a car accident last night," her publicist told Billboard. "We have no further details to share, and ask for privacy for her family at this time. Everyone that knew Kylie knew how much she loved her family and, beyond that, how much she loved music. The best tribute to her unmatched enthusiasm for both is to spread as much love as you can today, and listen to music that fully inspires you." The North Texas native's latest work was a self-titled EP that was released in March. She previously recorded two other albums, Taking It Back and What the Heart Wants. In her last tweet before her death, it appeared she was on her way to Taos. According to her website, she was scheduled to perform at Michael Hearn's Big Barn Dance Music Festival in Taos. She tweeted, "Fuel range is 46 miles and I'm 36 from the nearest gas station. Dear baby Jesus, please don't let me get stranded in New Mexico." She was also scheduled for several shows in North Texas in September, including Arlington and Fort Worth. The country music community is also mourning her passing. "It's been a tough morning. News about Kylie Rae's passing hit hard. The entire Texas music community hurts. Yet another reminder of two truths: we don't know when our time is up, and we should love our people as much as we can while we can," country singer Josh Abbott tweeted. The music world lost a beautiful, kind, and incredibly talented woman last night. Rest in peace, Kylie Rae Harris, singer Pat Green said. Presented by News of Voice. More news, www.newsofvoice.com. Please subscribe to our channel. Appreciate on like and comments. Thank you.